about 2 days left of fabrication on this thing. So excited to be done with it. You'll be able to see it a lot better from the other side. The bottom is already outside. That's about 9 feet tall. Bottom's another... No, that's about 7 feet tall. Bottom's another 6 feet. The angle's gonna be way down here. This roof is actually the same exact angle as the roof outside this building up top, where this is gonna get mounted to. And these feathers are gonna taper onto the actual roof line as well. This entire fucking thing. It's going right up there. Right off Rosa Parks Interstate. Oops. A little fucking dizzy there. Pretty cool shit, man. Totally rad. I'm stoked. It's looking good.